they're just half a pace ahead. Samueletta here for Chelsea. Scores brilliantly. Fantastic finish. Sent off, but it was Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain who handled it. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain comes to the referee and says, "Ref, it was me." Inconsistency anyway to send off the player for handball. Think Raphael, Man United, Liverpool, but anyway, here's the chance for Chelsea, which they take to go 3-0 up, straight down the middle. Wojciech Szczęsny dived out of the way. Arsenal down to 10 men. Clever touch from Sherlin. Here's Torres. Oscar to his left. Torres looks up, finds Oscar. 4-0. Given to Oscar. Oh, and it's gone through Wojciech Szczęsny. And Chelsea have 5. This is a bad one for Wojciech Szczęsny. Oscar with his second goal of the game. Over the top to Salah, he's onside. Mohamed Salah, this for 6, scores. Mohamed Salah with his first for the club. He's quick, he beat the offside trap. It was just then a question of whether he could finish.
Easily Chelsea would win this match.
When you do not turn up in a game like that, it's your responsibility.